viewers to the ETTA Nationals 2011.
Who's going to receive?
Quarterfinals time. Table one, we've got qualifying number four from the doubles, Marsden and Spink. Red at the table in the red tops. Then Darius Knight and Kelly Sibley. Far end.
Thank you.
first game, going 11-7 to Marsden and Spink. Sibley pulling straight back. Take that second game, 11-5. It's one apiece.
Sibley. Third game of all.
Set.
1, 2. Will you time it for me?
Comfortably taking the fourth game, 11-4, and the match 3-1. Confirmation of the final score. Knight and Sibley make it to the bottom half of the draw in the semi-final.